When stomach receives the information that food is about to enter into it, it immediately stimulates the gastric glands that are present in our stomach. When gastric glands receives, or when stomach gets the information that food is about to enter, the gastric glands that are present in stomach produce gastric juice. This gastric juice contains dilute HCl. This dilute HCl has two important functions. First one, it maintains constant temperature in the stomach. Second, it kills bacteria that is present in our food. Majority of you had a habit of eating roadside food like pani puri, cutlet, etc., etc. So unknowingly, when harmful bacteria enters into your body through the food what you have consumed. So if the food consumed by you contains specific type of any harmful bacteria, that bacteria can be destroyed by the action of dilute HCl secreted by gastric glands. And see, generally the enzymes also plays a prominent role in the process of digestion. These enzymes will be active only at particular temperature. That activity of enzymes require particular temperature. That temperature is maintained in the stomach by dilute HCl. Means dilute HCl create particular temperature in the stomach which makes the enzymes active. Second, it also kills the harmful bacteria that is present in the food that is being consumed by us.